lay down these trails, and then they start doing the wave manipulation, and you can see the scalar type waves happening. Does that look natural? Keep in mind the turboprop conversion got rid of 90% of all contrails lasting more than 3 or 5 minutes. These have been here for hours. Oh, what do we got? Oh, not layered enough. Gotta throw one more in there, huh? Would have been a nice clear blue sky.